Hello and welcome back, Bully here, and I'm playing Floris, a mod for Mountain Blade Warband. Now, I've been trying to take back Uxel, a castle I invested over 1,000 troops in, which was given to a lord that joined Swadia, and then he promptly betrayed us and reforged the Kingdom of Nord. So I'm now having to battle through 1,000 of my old brothers just to take this place back. It's annoying, yes, but it's gotta happen. Now, luckily, the Kurgic Khanate are going after Praven, the other city that the Nords went and took. And they've got a proper force there, so I have no doubt they'll take that. Now, hopefully we can take Uxel and then eliminate the Kingdom of Nords once more. Once we're done with that, we're gonna turn our attention to... Well, actually, no, once we're done with this, we're gonna wait till we're back over the Rhodox, because we wanna eliminate the Rhodox before we face the Kurgic Khanate, even though they're currently fighting us and taking our territory. So, goddamn, this is just a mess. Come on. Carthrum, let's go for Swadia. This war can't go on forever, come on. And this will be the last time I invest 1,000 troops into any goddamn structure, because, oh my god. Yeah, that was a disaster, I'll be honest. Absolute disaster. That's it. Cut them up. Wait, is this it? Is this the final few? Did we really go through 900 troops? I find that hard to believe. I find that very hard to believe. But if this is the last guy, I'll take it. Let's have a look. Twenty-two killed, not bad. 450, oh sweet. Oh my god, that's a lot of troops. Okay, I've got a lot of troops too. Let's go. Kill them. This saves me having to fight a whole bunch. I can't believe we've only lost 22 people. This was a serious engagement. There we go. Okay, where are the rest? Back to the main hall. And Uxel is once again ours. Now, if the Kurgic Khanate can just take Praven. Come on, Kurgic. You've got a job to do. Oh, we freed him. Nice. I guess I'll take the mercenary swordsman. They're not the best, but, you know. Screw it. Okay. As soon as he gets out, it's like, listen, we're going to go have a feast. It's very important. There we go. Praven is under control by the Kurgic Khanate. Uxel is under the control by the Kingdom of Swadia. Probably going to be taken over by the Kurgic Khanate as well. But that does not matter. What matters is that the Kingdom of Nords have no territory once again and hopefully will be wiped out momentarily. Let's find out. Because it looks like they're going to come back and siege this place, I need to wait here and heal up and... Yeah, they are. Okay. Okay. The question is, do I fight them in the city? What are my troops looking like? I reckon we could take their forces, but they're going to be a lot stronger than what we fought. they may actually have more numbers than us when it comes to attacking. So we're going to have to be very careful. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Run them off. Yeah. Yeah, I like that. Okay, they're coming back. They're coming back. Wait here a moment. Maybe they'll get run off again. They already took care of one of their numbers. Lessens them a little bit. Here we go. Here we go. We got 200 troops against 400. Let's see if we can do this. All I've got to do is just do a good bit of damage to scare them away. Now I have a lot of archers over there that are going to die. I mean, that's not good, but I mean, what else can I do, you know? I have no idea if they're scoring any kills. I need to get in between ladders. I could pull them back now, but I'm going to mess up all my archers here. So what we're going to do is leave them be. Although it would make sense. If I make it so my next lot of archers stay down there for when we're fighting on the stairs. It does pull my troops back, but you know, what can I do? If I don't move them now, it's going to be too late. Can these guys make it though, or is he going to catch up? They got a good hit in there, come on. Come on, get a couple more hits in on him. Go on, lads. Yes, there we go, you're free. Run. Run. Oh no, the archers are on him. Don't stop to fire, you fool. Run. No cover fire, just run. Oh dear, okay. Come on. Come on, 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 come on. Move it, move it, move it, move it, move it. Hey, come on. Bring the Nords up here. I like the they're gonna get blocked at the ladders and die anyway. Oh my god. Alright, he made it. Nice. What? What on earth hit me? Oh bollocks. Okay, well now I've gotta hope my troops can win this fight without me. I must have had an arrow to the face. Let's have a look. I didn't see a sword swing my way. Wait. Had to be an arrow. Arrows are the only things that do that much damage. Oh well. Good thing is we're holding. And I may as well take this fight and win it. That way they're not going to bother me afterwards. You know what I mean? So let's keep it up. Let's keep going. Let them climb over this little wall with their little ladder. We're gonna kill them. I'm hoping we can push. They'll push us back to the stairs. Then my archers can start doing some damage. But it looks like we're gonna meet at the top, which isn't really ideal. Although keeping them held here is probably the best, but the fact is they're just gonna overwhelm us eventually. See, now my guys are already out here fighting, but we're a bit more spread out. Might help, might play in our favour. Oh yeah, we just cut them up. I'll take it. Look at this cheeky bugger. There we go. Okay, bring on the next lot. So you're looking at these guys, mostly weak, some strong ones like this geezer, a few of them. But if we can just wear them down, the Nord forces aren't going to have anything left. Now we need to win this battle to wipe the Nords out. When they've got no more troops and nowhere left to run to replenish, that's it. They're done. Finito. So, this is what needs to happen. They need to come up here, and every time I say, come up here. I keep doing a little come here hand gesture for some reason. Like bring it. Don't know why. Bad habit. That's the problem when I'm not fighting and I'm spectating. Anyway. Here we go. we can just cut them up, keep them dead, that would be wonderful. Come on, brothers. Slice and dice them, come on. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Come on, come on. We have lost more people this time than we did on the actual assault, but still. I like how they keep falling off the battlements. Okay, we've got a few defenders left here. Here they come. Now I'm too worried about just pulling out, but the problem is I don't know how many troops I've got left, which is a bit of a problem because they could potentially overwhelm us. I may need to back up and have a look. But at some point they're going to lose troops, they're going to get weak troops, which is what's happening now. I don't see any more of their strong troops, apart from a couple of them. So killing the rest of these guys may be a breeze. My only problem is that because of this, you know, the layout of this castle, this city, they have to run a long way to get here. And oh my god, it's blood red. Whether or not that's their blood or the enemies, probably the enemies at this point. It's hard to say. But they're doing a bang up job holding, so we'll let this next lot come. As you can see here, they are weak. They are not strong. They are not the troops that were fighting us earlier. So I'm confident we could probably, I mean, he's probably the strongest troop here now. I'm confident we can take this to the end and just wear them down. The enemy had about 400 troops, which is fine with me. We'll see how that goes. So here they come. One at a time. Although unfortunately most of my troops are at that ladder. So if they do hit past these few guys, like they have. Okay, here we go, we're moving. In fact, I've had reinforcements as well. So yeah, I think it's safe to say this fight is guaranteed a victory in my favour. We've just got to let it run its course. I only wish I could send my troops out there, like open the front gates. I really cannot wait for Battle Lord when you can start doing, you know, stuff like that. That'll be nice. That would be very nice indeed. They got a few archers now, which is a bit worrying. Although the archers are slowly making their way around, they're still sending shots my way, which can potentially take out the guys. I'm tempted to just call this fight, even though I can probably stick it out to the end, just because I don't fancy waiting for them to keep sending troops up, but maybe we'll wipe out this wave. And that should be enough to push them back, you know what I mean? And if they do want to continue the fight, well, they're going to be sending weak troops against my archers, which are now going to be on the front line again. So let's wait and see what happens. Plus, I could always go over there and try and defend, it's just probably a bad idea, you know? So here we go. Alright, here's this wave, dead, defeated. Kill these last two guys, there we go. 12 killed, that's not bad, not bad at all. And we took out half of their numbers, okay. I'm gonna wait here for a moment. They are still here trying to fight, oh bollocks. Well, I can join the battle. 180 troops versus 143, I think it's safe to say we've got this. Now, do I wait here, or do I go and join the fun? as all my infantry move. No, okay. Bad idea, sir. Well, you know what I'm gonna do? I want all my archers to follow me. Get here, start laying down some fire, lads. They have a lot more archers this time. A lot more. Okay. We are bringing them down now. I'm seeing bodies drop, which is always a good sign. Yeah, I don't know how effective my archers are, but they've gotten a few kills. Majority of kills are going to come from these lot, but I kind of want to get to where I'm not going to get hit with an arrow. So that's the weak side. There we go, keep him dead. Yeah, these guys are just going to get slaughtered as soon as they come up. Now we're getting their archers, which is fine. Bring them on. I really would send my troops down there if they could, but I'm confident they can't climb this ladder. Nope. It's too high. Too high. I love watching them fall off. I don't know why they're doing it, but it's always very fun to watch. I had to kill him just because he was trying to fire at me. Can't be having none of that. Hell no. Keep them coming. This is definitely a victory to us. This is our quick look. 70 dead, okay. There we go, we finally got our techs back. Nice. Now I can engage the battle properly. As I get killed by him. Thank you. Okay. So how well are my archers actually doing here? A little. They're doing okay. They're getting one or two kills. Which is good because it means the enemy's not going to reach us. They're going to get killed. They're going to go down. So that's definitely good. So I'm just going to join in here and make sure I can do as much damage as possible. I don't want to risk any of my troops taking any unnecessary damage. Because who knows what's going to come at us as soon as we get out of this place. There we go, cut them down, goddamn. They're dropping like flies. But this is what I mean, we just had to weather that first initial wave of really elite troops. Then it's like easy sailing here on out. So I'm hoping this is the last lot and then we can wrap this up. That would be nice. That would be nice. It'd be very nice. Come on, lads. Come on. Kill him. I'm feeling a little bit brave now. I don't have any more archers, although I'm not going to look. We're focusing on this. Blood just raining down on my face. Wonderful. It's going to be easy to see. I can't see if anyone's coming up. Too many bodies. Alright, next lot are coming. Come on. Kill them all. So how are we doing? 148. This is going to be like the final wave. Wonderful. Keep it up. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Come on. Let's do this. Let's go. I'm going to bring the Nords to their knees once more. I couldn't do it when I was in the Nord Rebellion. But with Swadia, we'll do it twice. Although I do think it was mostly me. Whoa. Big sword time. There we go. Kingdom of Nords defeated once more. That should be it. There should be no more. I'm gonna let him go. Just because his faction's about to vanish. So. Plus I got a good relation with him, no point ruining it now. Just give me that sweet message. The Kurji Khanate are probably going to come take Uxal. Not much I can do about that. I can fight off the Nords, but I can't fight off Uxal. God, if I siege Dirim, I'm going to be so mad. That's when you know they're serious about taking us down. I think they're heading this way, though. Come on, give me that message. Wait. Who's he? Go back here, you cheeky bugger. I probably should organize this a bit better, but honestly. Kill them all. We've got to take the Nords out. Screw the source. Oh god, I've hit my own horse. No, I'm not. No, they hit my horse. Oh no, he hit me. Okay, that was fine. I was getting a bit brave. Losing more troops than I would have if I did smart play, but they only have 99 and we're winning. So, death to the enemy and all that good stuff. Marchers are soon going to have this line cleared, and they are going to be pelting the enemy with arrows. All is good in the world. All is good. Go on, hit him. Beautiful. Beautiful. Slowly losing my voice, by the way. I do apologise for that, especially if you've heard me clear my throat in this video. Fortunately, one of the things about being sick. Slowly doing it. Slowly doing it, come on. A few more left. This has got to be the last troop, the last Nord warband that has been roaming the land, I hope. If not, we're just going to have to seek and destroy, you know, all good. Done and done. Is it time? Is it time to hit the lights? On the Nords. Give it a minute. Yes, Kingdom of Nords are no more. At last, thank you and good night. Alright, that's it for me. Join me next time. We've got to kill a bit more time before we can fight the Rodoks. Hopefully we can wipe them out too, and then it's the final war. Until then, thank you for watching.